Hey, what's up, guys? We're back to Resident Evil 7 on Xbox One X, and we're comparing it to the PS4 Pro. The previous video did show that there were some anomalies in the sky in regards to the way it dithered and has almost a non-cloud-like behavior. I'm sure you guys can see that is not really like a cloud. The last video, unfortunately, was all clouds, but I will rehash that for those of you that missed this video or the last video. Here we are back on the PS4 Pro. The previous video was the Xbox One X, and what I'll do is in real time I'll switch it with the splitter. You guys notice that? I mean, it's hard not to notice, but that's kind of what I'm transfixed on right now, versus the other version. I didn't see this in any of the posts or anything of that nature. I'm actually going to plug it directly into the display. But that shouldn't be the case with a conversion. You're also seeing some horizontal banding that is not visible here. Though I will say in a game this hazy, you will see some vertical banding if you've noticed that on your display at all. Back to the Xbox One X version. This version is pretty clean as far as the visuals of looking around. Though that horizontal banding is bothering me. I don't know why my camera is showing that right now. As of right now, I wouldn't say this version, the clouds are really throwing me off, but I wouldn't say this version is noticeably better in any way, clouds aside. We'll switch back over to the PS4 version. Take that same walk. The game cleans up significantly indoors, by the way. I do notice regular clouds, I will say that. So unless the Xbox One X isn't behaving as it should, right now the PS4 Pro version looks better to me. Obviously the clouds are an issue, which I'm sure we'll get to the bottom of. See the texture on the bag. And the house. Switch back, take that same walk. See, the Xbox One X version is cleaner in regards to its texture detail. The chimney is cleaner, but not enough for me to justify it, and especially not enough to justify these crazy clouds. Anybody who has the Xbox One X version, if you guys in the comments can confirm for me that you're having an issue where you're seeing those anomalies in the clouds, giving you that weird look to them, please let me know. All right, guys, I'll keep playing. Thank you.